People, wanna feel say, wanna feel say Dancehall need a rivalry. And big up to my new subscriber them. Yeah. Wagwan people. Don't know, it's a boy, blessed forever, grateful and things. See me, I say, and today, what I have to talk about is rivalry in Dancehall. See me, I say, does Dancehall need a rivalry right now? Because I don't know, sting the right round the corner. I don't know, say, so we have to go, we look for a rivalry. See me, I say, at one point, people did say Alkaline and Popcorn are going to be, you know, the rivalry for the season. And, you know, they might look forward to sting. But personally, me don't feel say that I got, man. No disrespect to both artists. But you see me, I said, the way them threw a few songs at each other, no name was called. It was just like subliminal this. But you don't know already. Dancehall been having rivalry for ages. You see me, I said, and Dancehall still need a rivalry right now. Like, it need like that little clash there in a Dancehall to spice up things. Because at summertime, I know, I don't know, say, oh, the people them need it. You see me, I said, need it. If you bring back the dancer where you know say the rivalry they did it and people are chose song at each other and you see me, the place nice and thing and people are say yo like say friends that like Alkaline that chose song at Popcorn and Popcorn and that's it, chose back a song and you see where Alkaline coming Alkaline, chose back a song, you see me? Like people need them thing and thing or just like when the Vibes Cartel move out the rivalry that one, even though some people take it out of hand still and start there's some reckless things and but I don't know already. Does Dancehall need a rival right now or does Dancehall need a clash? What do you think? Because you know what I said, the couple of stings, sting for the couple of years is a foolish. You see me, I said things for the couple of years are foolish. So, what if you say them I'm going to do? You see me, I said, does Dancehall need a rival for make sting nice again when we can go clash? You see me, I said, because we need it in Dancehall and personal, me if you say that spice up things, you see? Me if you like, say, oh, if you have a rival in Dancehall right now, what if a people that look forward for gasting, you see me? What about people that look more forward for gasting? For personally, the Alkaline and the Popcorn like rivalry. Me feel say yo, if them keep it up and them start go at each other, me feel say personally, me feel say them have a good sting this year. You see me? I say cause people that want to see that clash their sting. So, one feels about it. Does Dancehall need a rival right now? And if so, who is the two top contenders? Who one that choose? If you go at it right now, if you choose subliminal this, you see me? So like always people, so don't know, it's a boy, blessed, forever, grateful. And make me know what you think, but that's the second one, you see me? Does Dancehall need a rivalry right now to make the music nice again, or you feel like, say, the music nice where it is? What you think? Leave on a comment, and share, like the video, and bless upon yourself, you see me? I say, big up. Dancehall,